liberating at first, but it was just an illusion. Eventually, he did it to the stop in front of a mailbox, number 186, defensible man. He addressed and sent the program to the dashboard GPS. What was that feeling?